And as that debate continues to play out, a Hezbollah leader warns there could be a Middle East war if the West doesn't reach a nuclear agreement with Iran. Sheikh Hassan Nasrallah made a rare public appearance before a cheering crowd recently. He said if there's no agreement on Iran's nukes, the only option is war.
What is the alternative of the agreement between Iran and the West? The alternative will be a war in the region. Where will this war will end up? The Israelis know very well that they can start a war, but they cannot contain it.
Recent negotiations between six world powers and Iran ended without an agreement earlier this month. The two sides are scheduled to meet again on November 20th.